talking about not wearing much, you recently became quite friendly with Lady Gaga, of course.
Lovely girl. Very ordinary girl. Well, not ordinary, but underneath all that showmanship or showwomanship. Yes, she was a very nice person, quite serious. I liked her.
She wanted to adopt you at the time. Have you had any... Has she been calling you up for motherly advice since then?
Oh, well, she did ask me to a private performance, but I was doing a television the next night, and I thought, no, I'd be too late, and I'll be like that, doing me television, so I didn't. I said, please ask me next time you're here. No, I enjoyed her, and think she's a very good dancer as well, good singer.